Hello there, faggots! This is Derek, the V-Extreme, and this is Derek, the V-Extreme. And I'm coming to you live, as you can see. And this is the last show before DEC Mania 2. And God, we got a big card going on tonight. And as we have our first match of the night, which is Macho Jeff taking on the Midnight Thrillers. And just, God, everything that's been happening lately has been that's great. I mean, God, how you can't really argue with it. And here comes Macho Jeff, better known as Jeff Winter. I actually think his new theme song is really epic. I mean, he's like the soul, he's like the missionary of DCL Domination. I mean, he's a broad force in DCL Domination, that is, and he's one half of the DCWL Tag Team Champions. They'd be taking on two people tonight. This is all because he lost, like, a little bet that he had with Zangief. And here comes his opponent, Mike Angel. It is one of his opponents, Mike Angel, and this, look at this. Trying to make a grand entrance. And Mike Angel has been a completely changed person since that incident, really, that happened with Ariel. And look, just look. You can tell his mind is not in the same mind state. I mean, just look. You saw ever since Ariel got injured, he's been has a little bit much of a changed attitude. I mean, he's trying to be Mike too, but he's still really concerned about Ariel. I think that if he wants really to win the DCL Tag Team titles, he'll have to get over that. So yeah, he's gonna have to get over that whole fear. I mean, look, Midnight Thrillers don't even feel like Midnight Thrillers. And here comes Drake Evanson. I mean, like I said, the Midnight Thrillers don't even really feel like the Midnight Thrillers right now without Ariel. I mean, it's hard to believe that someone as probably as little stats as Ariel could be like so, just so much effective of the group. I mean, it's very hard to say that. It's hard, really hard to believe that, but I believe personally, if these guys want that DCL Tag Team titles, they have to stop. They have to stop being this team that actually has emotions. Because in wrestling, you can't have emotions like that. I mean, look at me. I tried to have emotions like that. I tried to be a fan favorite. And that, how far did that really get me? But anyway, since I'm professional, I don't have to talk to myself about myself. And this tag team match happens, and it's not even tag team, so Macho Jeff's really screwed. I mean, he's taking on two people, and the Midnight Thrillers are no pushovers. And look at this, already tag team moves going on, and a double gut buster. And both these guys really just want to get their hand on Macho Jeff, because, I mean, this guy just really just been talking shit about Ariel and all of them. So, I mean, this is their chance to really pound it into them. And what a better way to get all their emotions and everything out on Jeff Winter than right now. I mean, and think about it, you'd also be injuring him before DEC Mania, which would come in handy because that could give him a shot at getting, like a lariat into the corner, shades in the Miz. And God, it's just giving him pretty good late, with the, besides the whole Evan O'Shea thing and me, everything I think has been pretty alright in DCWL. I mean, I just really can't wait until DEC Mania when I can just beat in all the respect right into Evan. I will teach Hells that he should not mess with me. That he made a mistake when he betrayed me, but anyway, I've said it before, and I'm not gonna go into all that information about me and Hells right now. And oh, what a lariat! Shades of lariat, and it hits Mike Angel, and he stands Mike Angel up, trying to maybe help his out his own partner. And now, Irish Whip right in the corner. Now turns him in the cornbuckle, and no, he goes off. Gets reversed, and kick right to the face. I guess that's kind of revenge for the lariat. But like I said, the Midnight Thrillers and wait, what the frick is going on, a Bulldog? And there's some miscommunications going on between the Midnight Thrillers. I mean, like I said before, they don't even feel, it's like they don't even feel like the Midnight Thrillers anymore. I mean, Arrow has been hurt, and they're doing everything they can to try maybe hold it together. I'm going to say, if they're trying to hold it together, they're not really doing much of a good job. And throws him right back in the, throws Jeff Winter right back in the, and Jeff Winter is just getting gang tackled and odd eye rake. I think the only way Jeff Winter has even a remote chance of winning this is if he were to, like, I don't know, throw one of them out of the ring and start beating the hell out of the other guy and just wear him down and keep on doing that. We try and make it a one-on-one match. In the words of a famous guy, a famous NXT wrestler, if you want to make it a win, if you want to fight, make it a fight. And if you want to make it a win, make it a win. And pin, one, two, and no, no. Jeff Winter kicks out. That was very close. And Jeff Winter continually being, basically, beaten down. I mean, this is not really a good thing going into DC Mania, too. I mean, Zinke's not out here to help Macho Jeff out. And now going from behind, hit right into the back. And now he grabs him, Irish whip right into the corner. And, oh, another one of those Miz-like lariats by Mike Anton. God, they are just being ruthless with him. I mean, they want to get their hands on him. They don't care who's in front of them. They just want to beat the living hell out of Jeff Winter. Hit right to the back. And now, going at it, and now, wait, going from behind, and... No! Jeff Winter breaking that up. Irish whip, and... Oh, drop kick. It doesn't work, and he's kind of dizzy right now. Oh, spinning suplex! Shades of gold dust. Alright, wait, pinfall! One, two, three, and that's it! Drake Evanson picking up the pin over Macho Jeff. God, this has been, that was a beatdown. I mean, that was to say, it was just a beatdown. Jeff Winter didn't stand a chance in that match. Man, this would give them some momentum going into DEC Mania, too. And now just look at this. Maybe they're holding together. Yeah, I think they're going to be alright going in DEC Mania 2. And wait a minute. You know, wait a minute, what's happening here? Wait a minute. Zangief, Monster Jeff from behind, and... Oh, yeah. There's a beating down on the Midnight Thrillers, and now they're doing an Irish whip run on Mike Angel, and... BAM! The Midnight Thrillers are getting their ass kicked. Come on. SUPLEX! Well, I was saying that they were going to do great going into DEC Mania 2, but I guess not. Well, I'm just looking at Zangief beating the living hell out of Mike Angel. I mean, he might be doing commentary with me. I don't think he's going to be in any condition. Well, anyway, they're just, DCL Domination just leaving. We'll be back after these commercial breaks.